Math is about so much more than numbers. Math is about logic. It's about a way of thinking. So the investment business, which is what I'm in, is very mathematical. But does that mean that everybody is a quote-unquote math whiz? No. There are a lot of people who don't really do much with math per se, but they're extremely logical. So knowing how to frame an argument, knowing how to go step by step, you've got something that you are saying, here's what's going on, and then you say, here's why it's going on, and if that's going on, here are the consequences, and therefore, here's the action I should or should not take. That is a chain of logic. And math teaches you to think logically. All of you are familiar with iPhones. You use iPhones and you have, sneakers, right? How do you decide whether to buy Apple stock? Apple makes the iPhone, right? Well, you have to look at a lot of numbers to do with Apple. But it's not just looking at the numbers. It's got to do with framing a logical argument for why Apple's market is going to grow, how much it's going to grow, what are the reasons that it may not grow. Is growth slowing in China because Apple iPhones are too expensive? There are a lot of things that you have to look at. And then after you frame that argument, that's when then you go to collect information to analyze it.